cancel culture makes a group up with a public figure to make false accusations just to cancel someone. And this generally happens on social media platforms.
Or so we think. Because there have been numerous reports of cancel culture on a bunch of other fucking platforms on the internet.
I don't know about you all, but I say fuck cancel culture. We don't need this shit in hip-hop. Yeah, I'm a victim of cancel culture because these vultures don't see me delete all my accounts. They want to see my downfall more than anything because they typically retard to do anything else in life. So they obsess over my day, but they're trying to use it for the fame they crave so much. That's why motherfuckers like Street Heat and Stratocaster need to stop with the false reports. It ruins about me on this platform that I used to love. Now that I hate to be on each day. It's tearing a hole in my soul like a fucking egg roll. I'm fed up with it. I want this motherfuckers unless they step out of lines they should not cross. And only a select few do that shit. That's why I fight the fuck back. A Black Mamba. Don't compare to Street Heat. Don't compare to Stratocaster because we're not the same. Go back and listen to Trap Town and no bail. Because I'm about to hit these bitches at the fucking end with my lunch pail until they start this bar. Enough of this bullshit. I body both them motherfuckers. I don't gotta say anymore for these hoes because I was gonna want more. That's why I fuck see that bitch Gavin. Tell him I slit his throat in this one dream that I had. Threw that motherfucker's body in the creek and then sat that bitch a fry because it's what the fuck I spit. A beast like this. I'ma go, yes I know. That should be 100% because, let's be honest, I've been here for less than a few months and I'm ready to pass the most of these motherfuckers. That's insane, yes I know. I'm a psycho when he fucks piss me off, so I don't wanna go there. Because if I tear down the limb out of someone, I'm gonna turn to a cannibal and start slicing organs out, motherfuckers, faster than a Fibonacci sequence. Fuck it, I'm gonna botch this bitch because I don't give a fuck. I'm tired of all these oversensitive dumb fucks spreading rumors about me and then falsely reporting me for some bullshit that they know isn't true at all. So I better show the fucking evidence because until then, seeing crazy ain't gonna be canceled on BandLab, YouTube, or SoundCloud, you fucks. I'm all inside your speakers, turn the fucking heat up in this bitch. I might not be for the streets, but I was packing cleaver. I'll be just in case I gotta scare motherfuckers for being ignorant dumb fucks when they step to me. I think it's about time we give a Jason mask out and start going to lake houses where I can catch all these fake ass artists and bury them in bunny bags. These fuckers keep trying to test me like this with my dead family members. Yeah, I keep laughing now, but folks don't be laughing when your fucking skull is at the bottom of a frying pot. I still kill it, so better grab the scale because I'm still creating genocides for these dumb fucks who thought they could go against the motherfuckers seem crazy but failed. When I step onto this fucking bike, that's where all these fake motherfuckers get their veils lifted. Like some plastic surgery. Yeah, I'm talking about the facelift shit he fucks all hear about. Because they wanna try just like me and date their tracks just like me to imitate me. But my image is haunted, so any fucks taught me. You're making fun of all the demons that's around you fucks. One by one, motherfuckers disappearing in all different states. I'm making a clean slate for myself after all the bullshit with Street Heat. And then because at this point, I don't give a fuck what those pussies do. They start to organ, they'll get back to the fucking spine. And I can make that shit happen in a flash, like some acid eating away some flesh. So I better watch your fucking step for your mind laser careers when he fucks said to me. But seriously, all this cancel culture shit I ain't fucking with. So fuck anyone who's falsely reporting me. Because your time to be lyrically murdered is coming soon. Now I'm about to catch all of them. I'm just hoping these motherfuckers I see the real shit. Because like most of these fucks, I spit the truth when I spit this shit. That's why I'm giving it the fan base I have now, you fucks. Seeing crazy ain't going nowhere. Here to stay, fucks. Nobody's canceling me anytime soon. I still brought motherfuckers to the high moon, but not new because too soon. My fucks get hit eventually when the time comes, like wind chimes, when the wind hits that shit because I'm the best driver on BandLab, and that's facts right there. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need it. Incredible flows that I fuck with. If you ain't got bars, I ain't booking with it. Simple as that shit because when it comes down to it, it's lyricism that counts. Fuck all these clowns trying to cancel me. They ain't straight compared to seeing crazy, so fuck all them because I'm still balling. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need that shit. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need it. Incredible flows that I fuck with. If you ain't got bars, I ain't booking with it. Simple as that shit because when it comes down to it, it's lyricism that counts. Fuck all these clowns trying to cancel me. They ain't straight compared to seeing crazy, so fuck all them because I'm still balling. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need that shit. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need it. Incredible flows that I fuck with. If you ain't got bars, I ain't booking with it. Simple as that shit because when it comes down to it, it's lyricism that counts. Fuck all these clowns trying to cancel me. They ain't straight compared to seeing crazy, so fuck all them because I'm still balling. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need that shit. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need it. Incredible flows that I fuck with. If you ain't got bars, I ain't fucking with it. Simple as that shit, because when it comes down to it, it's lyricism that counts. Fuck all these clowns trying to cancel me. They ain't straight compared to seeing crazy, so fuck all them, because I'm still ballin'. Fuck cancel culture, we don't need that shit. Oh, wait, one more thing. Don't you fucks ever disrespect my family members again, because if you do that shit, you're gonna get met with deadly force. I don't give a fuck who you are. Just thought I'd put that shit out there. You fuck with my family, you will fucking die. And I'll make sure of that shit.